Students at Beech Grove High School facing disciplinary action for yesterday's evacuation. As we reported yesterday, the school was evacuated and classes were canceled due to concerns over a smoke-related issue inside the building. The superintendent of Beech Grove School says two students admitted firing pepper spray into the girls' bathroom, causing emergency responders clearing the school.